Inflatable.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Salvage crews are trying to pull U.S. Airways flight 1549 from the Hudson River, where it is tethered to a seawall off Battery Park City in Lower Manhattan. Technicians were struggling to lift the plane with a huge crane from its mooring spot in icy waters. The right wing of the jetliner was wedged beneath some pilings as a result of the river's strong currents. And salvage workers and others did not want to split the fuselage. The latest plan called for lifting a plane a foot or so at a time so water can drain. If it does not do so on its own, workers will bring in bilge pumps. The temperature had risen to 19 degrees and a carnival atmosphere prevailed among the spectators lined up a few hundred yards from the airliner behind yellow tape that comically read crime scene. The spectators were outnumbered by news trucks and vans from several city agencies.